Welcome to my YouTube channel Modi Mechanical Engineering Tutorials. Today I am going to explain about the plain cylindrical grinding machines. So in that case, the construction and working of the plain cylindrical grinding machines with its applications. So let us start with the construction of the plain cylindrical grinding machines. So basically, the plain cylindrical grinding machines are the powerful machines and used for work between the centers, and basically that will be used for grinding a external cylindrical surfaces onto the round jobs. Starting with the base of the plain cylindrical grinding machines, so basically base that will be made with the cast iron materials, and all the assemblies of the plain cylindrical grinding machines that will be mounted onto that base. So that base that will be withstanding all kind of forces and the vibrations during the machining operations. So basically that will be onto the top of the base, it will be providing the guideways. So guideways onto the top surface. So basically guideways that will be used for transferring the table that will be from the one end to the another end. So the table can be slide onto it, and just you can see the drive mechanism is kept into the base. So all the drive mechanisms you can into the base. Next important part of the plain cylindrical grinding machines, and that will be the headstock. So just you can see that will be the headstock. So basically in the headstock that will be all controlling of that particular machining parameters. So motor is being attached onto the headstock, and basically the headstock is situated onto the upper table and supports the workpiece by means of the dead centers. So just you can see that will be the dead centers, and the another end that will be the tailstock for providing the supports. So basically it provides the rotational motion to the workpiece. So this motor that will be rotated, and with the help of supporting assembly, this workpiece that being rotated. So basically that will be the workpiece materials. So that workpiece material is being rotated by the controlling of the headstock with the application of the motor. After the headstock, that will be the another important part, and that will be the tailstock. So basically we already learned into the lathe machines, it will be used to support the right hand end of the workpiece depending the different length of the workpiece. So according to the change of the workpiece, that will be moving onto the upper table for providing the support. And the last one, and that will be the wheel head. So basically wheel head that will be mounted onto the slide at the top and the rear of the base. So it carries the driving motor and the grinding wheel. So just you can see, this one is our grinding wheel. So for that standard selection of the grinding wheel, I already make a one video, you should find in my link for standard making system onto the grinding wheels. So how many types of grinding wheels is available into the markets. So basically for this plain cylindrical grinding machines, this wheel head, it will be mounted with the grinding wheels for performing the operations with the individual motors. So in plain cylindrical grinding machines, so the wheel head may be moved perpendicularly, or you can say crosswise movement to the table base by the hand, or you can say the power, to fit the wheel to the workpiece to performing the operations. So basically the plain cylindrical grinding machines that will be used onto the to smooth the outer periphery, you can say only for the external use of the particular machines. So if you like this, then subscribe and share Modi Mechanical Engineering Tutorials. Thank you very much.